Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Devin.
And how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Have you got brothers or sisters?
I have a sister.
And what's her name?
Her name is Andrea.
Okay. What is the name of the story you want to tell us?
The name of the story is Ben's Wishes.
Okay, let's hear it.
A boy called Ben had there was a boy that had an uncle who lived in Africa. The uncle didn't visit him very often. And when he visited him, he usually told him a story. But Ben's Wishes was his favorite. A boy called Ben had two older brothers. The older boys often felt hungry and often got angry because they are so poor.
And Ben really wanted to go to school.
Yes, but they said to Ben to go and dig in the field. But Ben wanted to go to school, but his brother said, to not be silly, to just go and work in the fields because it's not clever enough.
Not clever enough.
Yes. And so Ben didn't go anywhere. He just worked in the fields, digging and planting and digging. One very cold morning, when Ben was digging some onions, he saw an old silver cup on the ground. He picked it up, sat down near a tree, and cleaned it with his scarf. He put it near his bag. Then he took it out. From the bag, he took out a small sandwich. He looked at the cup and said that he's lucky to have the small sandwich, but he'd like a lovely warm drink. Suddenly, the cup was full of hot chocolate. Then Ben drank it all, but he still felt cold. He looked down at his old jacket and said that he is lucky to have the old jacket, but there are hundreds of holes in it, so he wished a new coat, a beautiful new coat made out of wool, fell from somewhere in the sky. Ben was very surprised. Then he took out a small book that belonged to one of his brothers, looked at the cup and at the book and at the cup, and said that he is lucky to have this small book, but he'd like 100 new books so he can learn all about the world. 100 new books fell from between the leaves of the tree above him. Ben really was surprised. Then he put the cup in his pocket, and carried the books home. He sat down by the fire and read them all. When the brothers got home, they were really angry, and they asked Ben where was their dinner, where was their vegetable soup. And Ben said that he found an old silver cup on the ground that gave him hot chocolate, a new coat, and 100 new books to read. And if the brothers wanted their dinner, just ask the cup. One of them picked it up and shouted to the cup that they have a wish, is to give their dinner this minute. And then the other one picked it up. He said that he wants a room full of money. Then the other one picked it up. He said that he wants more money than his brother, and a room full of sweets. Then they began a fight. They all shouted, "It's mine! No, it's mine! It's not yours! Give it to me!" Then the boy was very, 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 the boy was very sad when his uncle told him that part. But then the uncle added, "The cup couldn't make all the stories about the world and the animals that live in our world too, from Ben's head disappear too." And then
the cup broke.
The cup broke. It fell on the ground and broke. It shattered into pieces. Then the boy said that he never knew his uncle's first name. He just called him uncle. But perhaps, just perhaps, it was Ben.
And when the boy grew up,
he became a writer, and he wrote lots of stories. The boy, Ben, he wrote lots of stories of the animals and the people who lived in our world too.
And he traveled.
He traveled through all the countries in the world. I don't know how he did that.
He was really fast.
Yes.
Did you like the story?
Yes, very much.
Yeah, it was interesting.
Yes.
Okay. And the way you said it was brilliant. I'm very, very proud of you.
I know.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.